Hey guys, welcome back, John Mexico here, another episode of Factorio. How you doing? Hope you're doing well. It's good to see you again. Always like it when my friends, my fans, everyone's doing okie dokie. I'm not looking for perfect. Perfect is crazy unattainable. However, doing well, that's what I want to hear. Let's get this out of the way. Did I miss? I totally missed. I need way more drills. Ding, all 10, get it done. Last episode, we got a lot of things accomplished. We got our train system working. We're loading up, actually, I'm here to get more iron, so this is not gonna fly at all. A-T-A-L-L. At all. Let's do this right, shall we? There we go. Hang on. Thanks. That's going to feed into that system. That's going to get our iron moving on. We'll set up a separate conduit. Conduit? 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 We'll set up a separate transport belt network for copper. I'm not too worried about that. Where's the... Oh, it did connect. Did it connect? There's no way to rotate the screen, so I do have to do a little bit of butchering, I guess. Awesome. That is just screaming spoils of war for old Johnny boy over here. Take half of that. And let's wall up the joint a little bit here. We're going to be here a while, so let's just make this look like we own it, right? I don't know what direction they're going to come from, if they will bother to attack at all, but I at least want something down. I don't really care for looks. Okay, so... 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. There's all the iron I had. All the worldly possessions I could ever count. And let's just run these bad boys back. Stupid trees knocking me over. Cool. There we go. Now we've got mining empire. This is sweet. I don't have any iron. Except for the iron I have right here, which I'm just going to dump into a chest because I don't need it. Yeah, we need faster transport belts as well. And that's what we're going to get for... we'll need lubricant. But we'll be able to get that pretty easily. Okay, train will come back. Now... There's train in this front hold. Oh, that's right. That's supposed to be copper. Hang on. I'm doing this crap all wrong. I'll take all that. You can have all that. That makes perfect sense now. All right. Well, you know what? You shush. You didn't think of it either. Mostly because you didn't have a choice because you're watching. But anyway, this splitter is going to even this out a bit. There we go. The two back ones are the ones I want with iron. I'll get in. Thank you. What is this? Three turrets are engaged with the enemy. No, they're not. Are they really? Gosh, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Thank you. Holy crap. So what do we have in our cargo holds here? 341, 86, let's just round it up to 427, I think that is. Not too shabby, pulling in all this extra iron. Yeah, there we go. That's how that's supposed to go. I'm going to get out, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Way more iron into the system. And because we're double loading right here, and we're splitting it here, that ensures that we're going to have a lot of extra resource because this is acting as a buffer already, using both lines of the conveyor. This is sweet. Now we're in the business. Logistics network is looking really solid on iron. Let's take a look at our copper reserves. Probably not so hot. Not really. These guys need to really keep up with this coal. Where are you going with that? Oh, probably to plastics. That's probably where they're going. And let me guess, I have available logistics spots. What the crap? Requester chest, coal. Oh, you know what? Without me revealing it, I'm going to give you 5 or 6 seconds. Can you guess why this is not receiving any coal? I know what the answer is, but I want to see if you can figure it out based on what's happening. The requester chest is here. I'm just going to hover over it. We're requesting 50 coal. Can you figure out why there's nothing here, but we still have free logistics spots running around? Well, I'm ready to reveal it. Watch this. See how it's just out of the logistics network? It's never going to receive coal. Ever. ever. And it looks like we might have dipped low on power a couple of times because we've been using this as a buffer, and our accumulators are empty. So let's go ahead and make sure that this either gets a new RoboPort or something to get this into the network. First off, let me take care of this pronto-like. Bing, that'll get you started. And I'll take a bunch because I'm sure our steel mills are running out as well. Also, our wall fabrication is out. I'll take that. Dump. Yoink. And a yoink. Oh, did you dump it? Oh, I guess I'm full. Now, another thing, like I mentioned before, we can do is we can start actually building this into our logistics network. Not a bad plan, and we do have the potential for it, to really store this stuff in mass quantities in case we need it. That way, I'm also not coming here and running and grabbing stuff all the time either. That can also be a very automatic process. Can you take that? Thanks. Okay, iron. Iron is what I want. Iron is what I want. Say, remember that. I have to stop. I either need to stop singing or sing more. I haven't decided yet. That's low on copper wire. Go figure. My RoboPort's more important. Yoink. 28. We're not even close. Not even close. Do I have... I have passive providers. I need more requester chests. I need tons of stuff. So what is holding us up here? We should be cranking out wire like nuts. I'm not pulling any more copper out of the system. I guess I just needed to catch up a bit. I could use yet another one, but I really need more copper. Let's see, is there anything else? How do I want to do this? I need way more copper into the system. We're not getting nearly enough. I could start switch. Oh, we're out of iron? Oh, because we need to go get more. Yeah, that's right. Okay. It's just now really a welcome relief when we get all that iron and the system actually fills in nicely. It's really just such a welcome relief when I see that. Anyway, we also could start storing up more of this coal. So, is this one full? It's not. Get that going on. Get that going on. Okay. Next on the docket is... I need... stone bricks. I'm going to add more copper smelting. There we go. What? 2, 3? Let's go 3. I would like this. How do I want to do this? How will this act if I do this? Not good. Not good. Not at all what I wanted. Well, let's get at least a little bit of this started. I just need regular inserters, believe it or not. Takes care of that. Can I at least get one or two more out of this very terribly thought out system I have. And let's just do something like this. There's our new line. Take, 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 take. Dump. Take. I need the coal on one side only. I know this is gonna suck for a second or two while I clean up. But let's not worry too much about it. This is gonna do like this. And we're gonna do the same thing like this. And this guy. Except reverse that. There we go. Problem solved, and two more of these guys. Friggin' autosave. Messing up my things I'm doing. Four. I'll take as much production as I can right now without having to completely reconfigure my system. There we go. Now it looks like we've got at least a bit better of a stream of the wires. Are we at least keeping up? Are we getting there? No, we still have a bit of a ways to go. Okay, so that's something that needs to be taken care of. Looks like we have enough inserters now that I think we force injected a bunch of iron in here. But either way, that's moving pretty quick. I'm happy with that. Blue science, that's what we're lacking on. So right now it's wires. Wires are our main choke point. So how many... let's see here. I should really do a couple of things first. I want to kick on our solar farm production. Almost first and foremost, because I need to add way more farms with the electric furnaces I'm going to want to start adding. The benefit of those are we'll be able to liberate ourselves from coal, as I've mentioned before. It's going to bring a lot of nice opportunities. So, this already has all it needs. So, I'm just going to chuck a chest. Perfect. I don't know why I'm hand producing these. So much better. Thank you. Let's get that done with. There we go. Now we've got a constant stream of wires. And I can't wait till we can upgrade these things. It's going to really pan out nicely. There we go. Now things are looking good. A little bit of overdraw, that's good. Or a little bit of extra buffer, I like to see that. I always get worried when I see nothing and nothing moving. That always makes me worried. But the benefit of this science is going to give us logistics speed. Yep, I still need that RoboPort. I can't build it yet, can I? No, I can't. I don't have enough copper on hand. This is giving us... What is this missing now? Basic engine units, right? Because I wasn't... That's not part of the logistics system yet. Right, right. How many bots are in use? We have 16 of 40 available. Just dump that all in. Thank you very much. Takes care of that. Yeah, we need way more iron to come into the system. The stuff we're pulling right now is adorable. It's just not enough. Ah, and I already see a bottleneck. I remember we fixed this before, but I tore up the system a few times now. So it makes sense why it's not there. There we go. Now, I'm going to take this. I'm going to ramp it down to 40. Because I think there's going to be a lot of time we're just waiting. All this time we're waiting here, it could be back at the station. Even if it takes a while for us to unload this crap, doesn't matter. It's a whole part of the just waiting around doing nothing is the thing that's killing me. And it looks like we're finally done with this iron supply. Sad. This is our first real iron. I always hate to see my first iron go. But it's a sign of the times. It's a sign of the times. Something words happen and things something. It's a sign of the times. Well, we got good iron here. I'm going to leave that alone for a while. Not too sure if I'm ever going to pluck that stuff, but I'm sure I will. Right now, don't really need it. Nope, that's good. I do have these chips. Let's go ahead and, or the modules, let's go ahead and put these in. You're done, actually. Ding, ding. Good. Just get the rest of this mined out. Now, the other thing we were going to work on is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Way more mining facilities at the actual, you know, at on point when where we were. I think I took the train back. Oh, it's right here. Awesome. Okay. How much did we pull back? Empty and empty already. Wow. Yeah, I really want to fill up this stuff as much as possible as it's going through the line. And if it's already just sitting here... Actually, you know what? While we're at it, let's do something like this. And this is going to hold solid fuel. That's just something I want to make sure we keep track of. We don't need the fast one. This way, every single time the train comes back to station, it will get filled up. So either you fill it up at all, wherever you fill it up, it doesn't matter. I just want to make sure we do get some in the system. Yeah, it waits at the station way too long. We'll have to do a bit of tweaking there. But I really hope by the time that we get everything a little more mature, we're really hauling in tons of... Oh gosh. I am embarrassed as crap. Hang on. You. Stop. Thanks. Let me guess. This thing's pointed backwards. Frickin' frickers. No wonder why nothing is changing. It's because there's no possible way it could ever be different. I'm an idiot. Anyway, that should clean up pretty quickly, I'm sure. I'm just going to let that sit for a second. Actually, let it catch up a bit. Yeah, no wonder why nothing was happening and nothing was changing. Let's get rid of this, please. Thank you. And this. And this. And this. Now, realistically, we're at a point where we're going to be bringing in a ton of extra product, which is great. All this iron ore is really going to pay off, and I'm going to want to start storing all the iron that we're going to be producing. Regardless if we're going to use it, I at least want to... I ran out of... Really? One, two, three, how about six? Huh. I thought I'd grab stacks and stacks. That's, well, I guess I've been using a lot of it too, so... Eh, whatever. Do I have any turrets? I don't. Awesome. Let's build some turrets. I'll build ammo later. Nope. Cancel that. I need literally three more. One, two, three. There we go. Iron for days. Iron for days. Good. Now I'm happy. Now let's try this. So you go. Go to HQ. Thank you very much. I did leave my car here. It's right there. It's that triangle. So we're bringing back, what, 800 and 800. So let's call that 1600 plus. Look at that. Oh, sweet genius. Yep. Yep. That's going to take care of our iron problem for a long time, I reckon. We got copper up the wazoo. That's a great place to store your copper, I guess. This is out of it again. Oh, yeah, right. I didn't build the robot network. Hang on. Just... There. Deal with it. I keep forgetting I didn't build the RoboPort. It's still going to run out. 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't believe we're still so thirsty for iron. But we're caught up on cable, which means we should be caught up on electric circuits. Yep. These are advanced electric circuits. What are these called? Advanced circuits and processing units. Okay, we'll get to both of those later on. Or at least the processing units in more depth. RoboPort, do I have 45? I do. Now I'll make another stupid wheels. Which is fine. I don't have a buffer for wheel storage, do I? I don't. Yeah, I'm not gonna cancel it now just to prove a point or something. I need a long arm. Thank you. Get to producing those again. Now we can put this in an active or a provider chest and haul it all the way up here where we have the lubricant, and we can turn this stuff into advanced. When we get the research, I take that back. We don't have any of the research yet. Cool. More like coal, but there we go. Now, where do I want this? I want to really start doing stuff like this, but I'm not branching out that way, so that doesn't make any sense for me to do it like that. But realistically, I do want to start making this more of a, you know, everything's being covered kind of a thing, and then multiple paths. So how far can I take all this? I think it's right about here decent. Gets us some good coverage. That'll cover up our coal line. Why not? We can always build more of these bad boys. I remember what I forgot to turn on a while back. I wanted to turn on my accumulators. Dang it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need some logistics chests and start storing up some of this crap. You know what? I'm going to take a stack or two. There we go. Never know when I'm going to need it. I really don't. Okay. Logistics speed level 4 is about to be researched. That's going to be an excellent bonus for our little bots. And then I think I want to do whatever's going to give us advanced belts. There we go. Get that going online. We should have a bunch of... Do I have any of it actually on me? No. That's right. We did burn through all the accumulators. Now that it's been a while and I'm coming back here, you'll see that a lot of our yields are starting to run low on oil. However, we should have a bunch of this stuff stocked up. Don't forget, heavy is turning into light. Light is turning into petroleum. So we're still going on a nice clip. And we have 4,800 plastic. Not too shabby. I like it. Okay. This is still asking for engines. We don't have engines in the logistics system. I should have a crap ton of engines, though. That should be a nice plus. I should be able to pull about 100 or 200 of them and just feed them in there. And yes, I am going to want that many. In my single player game, I've got 700, 800 logistics bots. Yeah, I move freight like crazy. No joke. Oh, wait. Where the hell am I going? Oh, it is part of the logistics network, it's just not in a provider chest. Ding. There, we just solved that problem. Plenty of purple tech, blue tech is our issue. How are we doing on batteries? It's just a wooden chest. Alright, let's get more of these chests taken care of. Let's make this more of a true logistics network. What do I need? Smart chest, copper. Okay. Not a problem. I know I've got a chest around here somewhere. And I'm going to take a few hundred of you. Fine, fine fellas. So let's see here. I want 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And maybe I'll wait because I want a crap ton of storage chests. Let's see. What was I going to do here? Yes, look at that. That just bought me two more RoboPorts, my friend. Let's actually grab some wheels. I might want to put wheels in a chest, actually. Do I have an active provider chest yet? Or a passive provider? Do now. And let's hook this back up to the mains. Maybe a little sloppy, but this is actually going to get us some stockpiles, and that way later on, if we have a bunch of this crap handy and we're not needing it so much for these inserters, we can actually use it for something else. Cool. Now we have a bunch of these things online. What else are we... Oh, batteries. That's it. So this is a requester chest. Thank you. Are we within range? We're not within range, but I... can build two more RoboParts, right? Yep. We're going to add that right over here to our network, so no big deal. I would like you to have, let's say, 40? How many batteries do you need to produce one? One battery. I think 40 is probably fine. That'll give us a nice buffer, too. Not worried about that at all. Let's see, we'll place these two RoboPorts. Hopefully we'll have some serious electronic engines. Where did it go? There you went. Hopefully we'll have some serious electronic engines when we get back. And then we'll be able to add a few more bots. Let's do something like this. Now, later on, we're going to need a lot more, let's say, activity. We're going to need a lot more stuff intermingling within these things. So I might put a RoboPort right here. At this, oh, attack. Didn't last. Perfect. That's exactly what I want to see, is I want to see combat. They're starting to evolve up. They're starting to mature a little bit as a species, and then we still put them down for the count. Now, let's see here. Yeah, I'm just going for range right now. Later on, what we'll do is we will add more in between to get better coverage, like intermingling with the how often our bots need to be around and whatever. Yes, medium electric pulse, please. But for right now, I'm just looking for coverage. Very good. So that gives us a pretty impressive logistics network. I definitely need one right there. Do we have enough circuits for me to steal? Yeah, once you build that first one, it's like I was saying before, once you build the very first one of whatever you're trying to build, it's a pain, it's rough, there's a lot of work involved, or whatever. When you get to the point where you're ready to build two or three or a dozen or whatever, that's when it really starts ramping up, and it really gets to be that awesome part of the game. Steel. Stop. Because you're not making it anywhere. And where do you need steel? There's our problem now. Gosh, every time I think I want to really start conserving resources is exactly the same moment I shoot myself in the foot. Anyway. We have how many engines now? I'll take 10 of that, please. What do I need? I need batteries. Okay. I'm just going to grab a stack of bats. Should be all right with that. Oh, yes. Yes, sir. We are all right with that. And I need plastics. Yeah. I should really start investing in some underground pipes so I'm not screwing around with this stuff all day. Oh, yes. Ding. More logistics bots. And we're how the hell did I get in here? There we go. And we're going to get the speed upgrade real quick. I actually should get another petroleum producer like this. Another chemical plant. Uh-oh. I don't know if my recording died. I don't know what happened for 10 seconds. The game just froze. Not sure. 30, I'll take it. How are we doing on power anyway? Oh, we've got the production. We've got the production handled. But very soon I'm also going to want to upgrade our defensive structure with lasers. So I'm going to want an assembly plant just for lasers. Oh, that's right. And steel is going to get stolen by the solar panels. Right. Quite right. Okay. Oh, whoa. I need long arms. Okay, stop. Yes, logistic robot speed level 4. Level 5 is the last level. That is a very heavy research. Not interested right now. I'm pretty much interested in anything that's not blue tech. Shotgun shells are cute. Laser turret shooting speed. What else? What else is not blue tech that's going to come in handy here? Oh, we do have some just purple tech. Not a bad plan. Yeah, laser turret damage. Let's do that. I did want the faster transport belts, but that's okay. Where in the crap did those things go? I could have sworn I just made two steel. There you are. Thank you. Holy cripes. Holy cripes. Coal. There we go. Takes care of that. Add a little more capacity. Okay. Speaking of, I have a bunch of steel on me. Steel, 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 and steel. There. Just get this party going. I'm not gonna wait here forever to die just so you guys can take forever with whatever I was just saying. Science. Whatever. Alright, can I get all these connected? Yep, if you space them all just right, you should be able to get them to connect all together pretty simply here. So something like this, where we have the maximum points of connection. We can get far better distance doing something like this, if we don't plan on using this chunk, but the problem is, we really create a huge gap for our guys to travel, especially if they're low on juice. So I'd really like to do it like this. Just keep everything nice and tight together. We'll still be adding more to, like I said, to get that better effectivity of them. But this has been a good episode. We cleaned up our iron mine. We have tons more robot coverage. I really like that. Maybe I can start working with construction bots and a bunch of other fun stuff next episode. But for right now, iron for days. Oh my gosh, iron for days. Awesome, and we're building up a nice buffer. Really nice buffer. So we've got, it's unloading pretty quick. Yep, these chests, yeah, this is perfect. This is exactly what I was hoping for. This is why I was really gunning for that rail network. I really wanted to get this going on. So many possibilities. We could upgrade to electric furnaces next episode. We could do a lot of things. We have a lot more potential now that we're getting proper resources. But anyway, this is John Megacycle. I'm calling it here. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you next time.